Hey everybody, welcome back to lesson five of our remote learning and digital art studio. I hope you enjoyed the video on Keith Haring. I know it didn't talk much about him, but he was a pop style artist in the 1980s. He did a lot of street art, as you saw, graffiti type art, although he was paid to do his artwork, not a vandal. And then he took his art into flip books and sculptures. So there are a lot of artists who don't just do one medium of art, that experiment with different things. So I wanted to kind of expose you into that. As you can see, most of his artwork was fun. What was really popular back in the 1980s was breakdancing. It was also considered street art. People would, back in the day, you might have to ask your parents what a boombox was, but it was like a big portable stereo that played cassette tapes, and you could listen to the radio, and people would break dance on the streets. You see his dog style sculpture here, dancing here, and the sculpture of the break dancing over here. So what I have for you as choices for today is you can use the sketch.io website that you guys are used to. I'll make this link active here in a second. Or the Google Canvas app. This is not a link to the app. This actually is just a little, very brief tutorial. I find it's a little simpler and easier to use than the sketch.io, but it also doesn't have as many features, which is kind of what makes it simpler to use. But this is where you go. You type that into Google and it'll take you right there. Also, if you are already signed into your Wake ID, such as what you are right now, and you type this in, your images will be saved automatically to your Google Drive since it is part of the Google suite. You could also, so you could create your own digital drawing that way. You can use modeling clay or Play-Doh and try to create some kind of a claymation or stop motion video if you have access to that at home. Or you could do a simple flip book, and this link shows you how to do that from home as well. Or, like always, if none of this kind of stuff interests you, you can always do whatever you'd like. But I thought this would be cool, and I know there's a lot of TikTok videos out there of different dance moves and things. And since Keith Haring's work was a lot of breakdancing, which was popular back in the 80s, might be cool for you guys to do sort of a video. You could even do one of you just doing the dance. That would be kind of like a performance piece. Or a flip book of one of those dances that you know. Anyway, the sky's the limit. I'll let you guys pick and choose what interests you, and I can't wait to see what you come up with. Just make sure you are documenting your work, uploading those things to your art folder in your Google Drive, and then putting them on our Art from Home presentation so we can check out what you all have come up with. I can't see what you have created. And for now, I'd like you to go be artists. I hope this has inspired you with some great new ideas. I can't wait. Until next time.